solve a homogeneous differential equation y double prime minus x y prime plus y is equal to 0 using power series method. So first of all, let's check if x equals 0 is analytic. So in order to do that, we want to take a look at p of x and q of x. So p of x is equal to negative 1 negative x, and q of x is equal to 1. So x equals 0 is an ordinary point. Then our solution is given in this form, y equals power series from 0 to infinity, cn, x to the n. And then I took the first derivative and the second derivative, which gave me this. Then we are going to plug this into the differential equation. So I'm going to have, let me draw a line here. So I'm going to have power series from 0 to infinity, cn, n minus 1, x to the n minus 2. Minus power series from 1 to infinity, cn n x to the n. So you have x to the n minus 1 times x. So you add the exponent together, which gives you this. Plus power series from 0 to infinity, cn x to the n is equal to 0. Now we are going to take a look at the power. So n equals 0, looking to n equals 0, looking to, we have x to the 0. N equals 1, looking 1, have x to the first. N equals 0, looking 0, have x to the 0. So we have to run out terms for these power series to get x to the first. So looking to, I have 2c0 of 2c2 plus power series from 3 to infinity cn n times n minus 1 x to the n minus 2. For the second one, we are going to rewrite it. So I'm going to have power series from 1 to infinity cn n x to the n. And for the last one, we are going to run out terms for it. So we have power series. Plugging 0, I have c0. Plugging 1, have x to the first, so plus power series from 1 to infinity, cn x to the n is equal to 0. Okay, now we are going to take a look at the index. So we have n equals 3, n equals 1, n equals 1. So, in the same slide, we are going to reindex this to 1 instead of reindex these two power series to 3, because doing 1 is much easier than doing 2, and it saves our time. So I'm going to work on this one instead of rewrite everything. So just circle this and then work only on this one. So when this is the one, I have power series from 1 to infinity. So I subtract 2, then I have to add 2 for every single n inside, which gives me cn plus 2, n plus 2, n plus 1, x to the n. And then cross this out, that means that this replaced by this, right? Now we are going to combine like terms. So I have this. And this, so 2c2 plus c0 plus power series from 1 to infinity x to the n equals 0. So you have cn plus 2, n plus 2, n plus 1. Oops. And for this one, you have cn in common, so factor it out. And I'm going to factor out the negative side as well. And in parentheses, I have n minus 1. Okay? Then we are going to equate coefficients. So let me move this up here. So I have 2c2 plus c0 equals 0. Then solve for the biggest c, which is c2. Then I have c2 equals negative c0 over 2. Then let everything inside the bracket equal 0. And then solve for the biggest C, which is Cn plus 2. Then I have Cn plus 2 equals Cn n minus 1 all over n plus 2 times n plus 1. And n is starting from 1 to infinity. When n equals 1, but in 1, I have C3 equals 0. So 1 minus 1 is 0, and then on the bottom, we don't really need to care about. When n equals 2, we have C4 equals 1C2 over 4 times 3, which is 12. And then what is C2? C2 is negative C0 over 2. So I have negative C0 over 24. Then when n equals 3, looking 3, I have C5 equals 2C3. And C3 is 0, so I don't care what on the bottom is, because the answer is just 0. Alright, so I'm going to write my solution here. So my solution is equal to C0 plus C1x plus C2x squared plus da da da. And what is C0? C0, we don't know, just rewrite it. Let's see, 1, C1, we don't know, just rewrite it. Let's see, 2, C2 is negative C0 over 2. What is C3? C3 is 0. What is C4? C4 is negative C0 over 24. X to the 4th plus dot dot dot. Okay, and then take a look at the C0's home. So, and then factor it out. So in parentheses, I have 1 minus 1 half x squared minus 1 over 24 x to the 4th plus dot 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 plus C1x. So back to this one. So the rest of the power series will be in terms of C0 and 0. So for this one, you have only 1x. And for this one, it's going to be in terms of C0. So this is your final solution. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.